Let's tulip these corners. Go right up through this one. So second to last. Split your subsection into two. Pull that hair through. Now let's go back up there. Right in through that same flow. So we got rid of that top section on the weft. We got both of our little hairs through the loops. Make sure that you have it flush with her scalp. Pull it up, rotate your wrist down, and clamp. I secure it three times. Look how snug that is. Wow.